Welcome to Hiwin Servo Model Tutorial Series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the model properly. First, we need to download the software Thunder from Hiwin Mikrosystem website and install it. Following is the hardware setup. A single phase incoming power to the driver, motor power cable, encoder cable, a mini USB to the PC. Next, open up the software and update the firmware. Change the power setting to single phase to avoid this alarm. Save and reset the driver. Next, we need to define the control unit according to encoder resolution. Now I'm setting it to 360,000 to 1 rotation. You can set it according to your application. Save and reset the driver. Perform homing. Let's wait for homing complete. We will proceed the point-to-point application. Enable the servo model and perform point-to-point. The driver automatically detected the model number of servo motor. In this example, I'm using a 400 watt motor, which can produce a maximum torque up to 4.44 Newton meter. Stop the motor. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to control from a PLC via EtherCAT. Thank you. I will see you next time.